Here we are, Neon Fields. Hamilton's 4-4. Me and Wellington are 5-3. I'm against Worm. Me and Worm both MVP candidates. Thank you for not taking that boost. What a start. That's why he's an MVP candidate, though. I knew this coming in. Get on net. Get on net. Nombot? I'm assuming that Nombot did not do what he should have. Okay. Saved. My god, that's a goal. Clean those up. Let's go. Little freebie. Worm came in last second, but they went all offense, and I just happened to spawn at the right place at the right time. He has killed so many other players in this league with those moves. Ah, I tried to demo Worm. What the hell? King Dynaco mode. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What is this? I can't even get on my wheels. Nah, you're bad, Worm. You're terrible. Scoring on somebody who was in King Dynaco mode. Unbelievable. What is that pinch? You've never done that in your life. It's over. What do? I grabbed that boost. I didn't even grab the boost. What do? I get demoed and all of a sudden, oh, Worm has it. By the way, it's BS. I grabbed that boost. I 100% grabbed that boost. Give me that boost, game. The adversity bot probably shouldn't get there first. Okay, this is huge. Nope. Nombot, you're not stealing that. I did all the work. My goal. That's good. Keeping it close. Theoretically, we should be winning by multiple goals, though, if you asked me. Okay, good job getting that out of there, at least. What? Why would you not go for Nombot? He's closer! I just want to give up. Why would he not go for Nombot in that situation? He's closer. But he goes right by Nombot to get me. Nombot was on the ball too. I wasn't even on the ball. And adversity bot gets a goal. That's embarrassing. What a save. What a save. Holy hell. That might be my best save ever. Oh my gosh, Nombot's there though. He's obviously not. He never is. Even if he was there, the odds of him scoring a goal are quite low. What? I can't! It's a 2-0. I'm getting demoed. And what is Nombot doing? Basically going right at me. Like, what am I supposed to do in this situation? What is that? I mean, I can do that. That works. That's the thing. Hamilton don't got the defense. They rely on demos. All on offense, so we can get goals quick against him. Now go for Nombot, please. I'm playing like Worm against Worm. What was that? Oh, that was leg. Bots don't get leg. Oh my god, I hit the post. Good save though. That's my savior, I guess. Tried to do a controlled hit. I should have just hit it to hit it. Let's go. Let's go. It's still available. We can still do this. Woo. We can still do this. 22 seconds to score a goal. Comeback city. Comeback city. Comeback nation. Where are you at? Where are you at, comeback nation? That's where you are at. Okay, good, good, good. Nombot! Finally, there's a great play in a clutch moment. What an assist. 8 seconds left. Wellington has tied it. Let's go. Delta scores with his fifth to match a worm. It's going to be a last second winner either way, whether it's overtime or regulation time. And a great one by Nombot right there. It's overtime. Nombot needs to get a good clean hit there. Yep, there we go. It's going to get hit towards the center. It's going to get hit by Worm and then cleared by Delta. Couldn't be on net or else that would have been a game finisher. Towards the net. And it's a comeback victory for Wellington. Delta Scrubs finishes it with his sixth of the game. An overtime winner for Wellington. A clutch come from behind win. Your Wellington Penguins are 6-3.